What a beautiful day. Of course it is. It's 1st of August. It's Yorkshire Day. It also happens, I don't like talking about it too much, to be my 35th birthday, and my wife has just made me an epic Yorkshire Day cake. Can't wait to go and eat that for breakfast. It's also 22 years since my old mate Kevin Sinfield first signed for Leeds, and that became a big event, didn't it? And lastly, and probably most exciting for me, is today is the launch of the first ever Leeds Rhino show. Now don't get me wrong, it's not going to be a big Star Wars Spielberg epic, alright, but what it is myself, some people close to me, all the lads, the men and women at Edinley Carnegie Stadium who work tirelessly on a daily basis to change lives through sport, and we want to showcase that and get it out to all you fans who are just as big a part of that as the players. Check that out. Let us know what you think. I can't wait to see you on Saturday down at Featherstone Rovers, Post Office Road, for a massive game. Right, I better get myself in and get myself ready to train.